Jesus, my friend, you know me so deeply. I'm never alone, for you're always with me. To hold, you've made them just for me. You see all my dreams, you're dreaming them with me. It's so inside of your wings. Patient you are in my lightning. So close to it's so unreal to me just how
scientists have discovered some people have a secret bathroom habit that keeps them effortlessly thin, even without diet or exercise. This bathroom habit has nothing to do with acids or hormones. It doesn't have anything to do with coffee or fiber or foods that make you go to bathroom. In fact, the answer is thank you.
This is my worship. This is my offering. In every moment, I withhold nothing. I'm learning to trust you, even when I can't see it. And even in suffering, I have to believe it. If you say it's wrong, then I'll say no. If you say release, I'm letting go. If you're in it with me, I'll begin. And when you say to jump, I'm diving in. If you say be still, then I will wait. If you say to trust, I will obey. It felt like a burden, but once I could grasp it, you took me further, further than I was asking. And simply to see you, it's worth it all. My life is an altar, let your fire fall. Satisfy my thirst, to love me at my worst, and even when
jump, I'm diving in. If you say be still, then I will wait. If you say to trust, I will obey. You're the only truth, the life, the way. I'm done chasing feeling.
See? shadows flee. Turn my beloved and come to me. I've made a place for you. I've come to the garden to find. Let me see your face, let me hear your voice, for your voice is sweet. Do you know that you have ravished my heart? Do you know that you
smooth shapewear fabric?
Oh my bride, yes, you have ravished my heart with one glance of your past the rain has been and gone. I come over the hills to say, come away with me, my dear, away. Come away. Do you know that you have ravished my heart? My bride, you have ravished my heart with one glance of your eyes. We will be, up your eyes to see. I am calling you now to me. I have so much more to tell you. And all that you really believe inside, what you see when you close your eyes, I have so much more.
I've been trying awful hard to make you proud of me, but it seems the harder that I try, oh, the harder it becomes, and I feel like giving up. Dear God.
chasing their approval and it's killing me. And I know the more I try to prove, oh, the less I have to show. And I'm stuck inside my head most of the time. If I pray a little harder, if I follow all the rules, I wonder could I ever be in love? 'Cause I try and try just to fall back down again, and I ask myself, why do I try to chase the wind? I should lean into the mystery, maybe hope is found. So I wanna try again. Oh, I'm gonna try again. And dear child, I hope you know how much I love you and I'm proud of you. And please believe, thoughts I have for you will never change or fade away. And when you felt like giving up, I never did. 'Cause I'm not scared of imperfections or the questions in your head. Just know that you have all you try and try, and I saw you wrestle with every how, every why. I was right there listening. So just fall into the mystery, and I'll meet you here in the melody. Try just to try again. Oh child, would you try? My child, you can love again.
buried you, and there's nothing left to do. Lay it all down, lay it all down at the feet of Jesus. At the feet of Jesus.
Carried on, but your heart was tired. Feel the words and felt
substance of my being. Feels worthless when I'm weak. I make my own mistakes, but you cover with grace. I'm keeping score and I'm certain that you're all I've been searching. To me, you got me on a heartbeat, one other than my own, and you got my spirit running, and now we're singing the same song. Oh, I kept you at an arm's length. Pretended I couldn't hear you speak. You won me by a landslide. Oh, now it's Sundays for the week. Oh, I'm keeping score and I'm certain that you're all I've been searching for. Can't pull myself away. I can't pull myself away. I feel your gravity.
can't pull myself away. I can't pull myself away.
I saw a mountain just past the field where I was running and running and running so free. Great walls of granite, more solid than steel. I thought to myself, there's no getting.
Thank you. King above all kings. this is clear to see. It's constant every day. In the morning, in the morning, you sing over me. I receive your mercy. Your faithfulness is clear to see. It's like the sunrise, constant every day. Every breath I breathe, an invitation to believe you are creating something good. Though this season doesn't tell my story, I know you'll move mountains for me. You're just that good, so
knows what we need. so we can trust him. We can trust him. We can trust him. Come on, oh, we can trust him.
You gotta diet for months before seeing any results, right? Wrong. In fact, scientists have recently discovered a factor that helps speed up weight loss. This hidden factor acts in our digestive system like a fat-burning switch. Learning how to turn it on will help you lose weight quickly and naturally, regardless of your diet or exercise routine. Most people think the key to losing weight only has to deal with two factors, diet and exercise. But if you're like millions of people around the world, you've tried diet and exercise many times and find yourself more exhausted and fatter than ever before. That's because while diet and exercise are important, they are actually only two factors out of three incredibly important factors that determine whether you're going to lose weight or not. There's a third factor scientists have discovered. If you know what this third factor is, you can lose weight quickly, easily, and naturally without any additional diet and exercise. And without it, weight can be nearly impossible to lose. You'll feel exhausted and hungry all the time. You'll lose weight but gain it right back, sometimes plus more. And if you've been unable to lose weight for 18 months or longer, something is wrong. And you'll want to take advantage of this powerful third factor to help unlock easy weight loss so you can finally melt off those pounds of fat. So what is the third factor? I'll give you a hint. It's connected to every single piece of food you eat, every burger, vegetable, piece of fruit, even every glass of water or juice you drink. They all relate directly to this third factor. Most doctors rarely talk about the third factor because they either haven't heard of it, or they're just too focused on traditional diet and exercise or prescription medications. Yet one well-known doctor is going against the grain. In fact, the third factor is the first thing he tells his patients about when they come into his clinic looking to lose weight. He's helped lose 40, 50, even 100 pounds. One woman named Sharon lost 48 pounds at age 71 and went on to reach her dream of becoming a national dancing champion. He believed this one secret is so effective that he's even...
could I need? trade the whole world and all that it offers. I lay it all down for you, Jesus. Everything else can wait. Father, here I am. So meet me with the touch of heaven. Nothing will be the same. All I'm asking for is just one moment in your presence. Everything else can wait. Father, here I am, so meet me with the touch of heaven. Nothing would be the same. All I'm asking for is just one moment in your presence. Everything else can wait. Father, here I am. Nothing will be the same.
for repentance. Cry out like you're crying out. Cry out for repentance. Cry out like a newborn child. Cry out for repentance. Cry out like you're crying out. Cry out for repentance. Get on your knees, start crying. Pray like you never prayed before. Wave like you never waved before. Oh, he's coming, oh, he's coming. Are you ready for return? Wait for me, just wait and see. I'll be waiting patiently. He'll come and save the scene, save the scene. Don't you turn your back on God now. He has been too good to you, child. Don't you turn your back on God now.
The only one with our shapewear fabric for comfort and my job, keep focused. You don't worry. I will guide you over all that you can see. If you keep walking with me, don't you touch a thing. I will guide you over all the mountains. You keep walking with me. I will be your source. You don't have to worry. You'll never be alone. I will guide you always. I will be your God. You'll keep walking forward. I'll be by your side. Know that I adore thee. Stay pure for me. Oh yes, know that I adore you. Oh yes. Stay pure, won't you stay pure? Won't you stay pure? Won't you stay? Won't you stay pure? Stay pure, won't you stay pure? Won't you stay pure? Won't you stay? Won't you stay pure? Stay pure, won't you stay pure? Won't you stay pure? Won't you stay? Won't you stay pure? Stay pure, won't you stay pure? Won't you stay pure? Won't you stay? Won't you stay pure? Stay pure, won't you stay pure? Won't you stay pure? Won't you stay? Won't you stay pure? Stay pure, won't you stay pure? Won't you stay pure? Won't you stay? Won't you stay pure? Stay pure, won't you stay pure? Won't you stay pure? Won't you stay? Won't you stay pure? Stay pure, won't you stay pure? Won't you stay pure? Won't you stay? Won't you stay pure?
Stay pure for me. Oh yes, know that I adore thee. Oh yes, so please stay pure for me. Oh yes. That I adore thee.
So please stay pure for me.
Share this with others. Tell them that there's hope. There's hope in Jesus. None of us are perfect. God isn't looking for our perfect people, but He is looking for those who will love Him. And use whatever you have, whether you be an artist, a janitor, a bus driver, or anyone. God wants to be involved in your life. Thanks again for coming to Camp.
There's a name that levels mountains. It carves out highways through the sea. And I've seen its power unravel bows right in front of me. Yeah. Well, there's a faith that stands to fight.
But do you guys believe that tonight? Because if there's no miracle, then you're not finished yet. Because you do impossible like no one else can. Oh, if there's no miracle, then there must be one up ahead. For you're the same God now as you've always been. Come on, I see you taking ground.
Hear me out one morning. I woke up from my bed. That's when I saw the calendar. I never knew that we were in the 10th month. That's when my thoughts came in. I can't believe I wasted so much time waiting for a miracle I wouldn't see. Was then I saw light shining from the window. Now I see there is hope. All I need is just one touch. Touch my life so that I can be free from the chains of this great sunshine. It's only you, I want you. Cause with you, I see here I go. That's why they want my thoughts. Take my mind.
Rock of ages, oh Messiah, is
there anything impossible for you? I've seen you heal the sick and cast out demons and turn water to wine. I've seen you feed 5,000 and call Lazarus out. Yes, I believe. Touch my life so that I can be free from the chains of disgrace and shame. It's only you I need, it's with you I see. That's why they want my thoughts, take my mind, I'm all yours. When you touch my life, I feel like I'm losing.
Romans 12. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. Honey, better than wine.
go back to what you said when I'm lost with no direction. And it's hard to keep searching. Told myself I'd make it through my own words, hide the truth. I'm in need of your perspective, 'cause this, that's so unexpected. To hold on to truth with no absolutes. All I can do is look to the heavens, believe you are listening. I know feelings are fleeting without direction. Take my emotions and give them a reason. I'm in need of something new, something that points me to you. Even when I stayed in my mess, every beat of my heart in your hands. Take my world and make it whole again. I may never find the right words, searching never stops with you. Nothing will ever be the same. You're an everlasting exchange. Hard to hold on to truth with no absolute. And all I can do is look to the heavens, believe you are listening. And I know feelings are fleeting without direction. Take my emotions and give them a reason. I'm in need of something new, something that points me to you. To give them a reason. I'm in need of something new, something that points me to you.
Quiet my soul, 'cause you're teaching me how to slow down. Surrender it all, let you take control. Slow down.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? I hope you're having an amazing Monday. I just want to acknowledge what happened yesterday with the spinning the van. I watched it back and it was disgusting. Like, that was gross. That was a distraction to what I was really trying to do. I was really trying to make the word come alive for people to see the story. But yesterday it got to live, and I own that.
Scientists have discovered some people have a secret bathroom habit that keeps them effortlessly fit.
Comfortable. I need you, I need you. My love knows. like I surrender. I didn't do what I would pay. Living my life watching the weather, wasting time and chasing fate. I look at the life I'd been designing, waiting around for my breakthrough. But I'm pushing my dreams to the side of me, 'cause they can't love me like you do. I give you my all, I give you my all. I'm not running anymore. I give you my all. I'm giving you all of me, all of me.
Yeah. Things have passed away.